She was born as Elizabeth Mary Lisa Hayden on 17th June 1986. She is an Australian actress, a television presenter, and a model as well. Her sister is also a model turned DJ named Mallika Hayden. When Lisa was just 18, she wanted to be a yoga teacher. She also studied psychology. But then her friend's advice was to go for modeling. And then she decided. It was in Australia that she started modeling. And then she came to India in the year 2007. She walked the ramp for famous designers. She also modeled for big brands and was also seen as a cover girl. And then films happened to her. It is said that she was spotted by actor Anil Kapoor in a coffee shop, and then films happened to her. She was selected for the film Aisha. This happened in the year 2010. And then she was seen in Rascals, also a Telugu film Raja, in which she was just seen in a song.